welcomes for joining us today here at this event brought to you by the TGC Network. And as our next golfer begins their round, they're in the top 10. I don't know if they can make a run for the top spot, but let's see what happens here. She had a great round last time out, and I'm hoping that we can bring you some of that greatness today. And she's probably pleased with that shot. And about 235 yards to go. Going with the 3-iron. Well, that approach shot's not going to be on anyone's highlight reel, I don't think. And the wind got the best of that one, I think. Feet to the cup. Ooh, that looked good. And this one's for par. And now let's see what the second hole has in store. This drive, folks, serious power. And 110 yards or so to the pin. Taking a shot with the pitching wedge. And pitching wedge proving to be a bit too much club. And not the best approach shot. Too much club. Chip will drop. Very nicely done from that lie. And the wind could be an issue on this next hole. We're going to have to see how this tee shot goes. And nicely done. Looking like we'll have some fairway here. Well, I apologize, folks. I did not see that going into the rough. Thank you. on this hole just got a whole lot more possible with that shot. For par. And one under for the day after that hole. And just about to tee off on this par three. And here's the three wood. This one's going in the bunker. And a bit of a poor approach shot there. Unfortunately, not enough club, I think. And this putt to save par. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And after that hole, one under for the day. And teeing off on this par four. She's dialing in a fade on this one. Well, so far so good for this one. And about 175 yards to the pin. Looks like a 7-iron. And I think she'll like that. And this putt is for birdie. And about 5 feet to go here. And the par putt will drop. And after that hole, one under for the day. And now we find ourselves on the sixth hole tee up. Just launched this drive. Okay, she's on the green. And this for the birdie. A that one will drop. Man, let's see what the seventh hole has in store today. Oh, wow, this is an insanely powerful drive off the tee here, folks. And from 150 yards out. And this one's definitely heading towards the green. Yes, about 3 feet to the cup from here. And now setting up on the par three. I think that's a 5-iron. And ladies and gentlemen, that was a poor approach. Didn't have enough club on that one. Let's see how things are shaping up on the leaderboard. And after that one, 3 under for the day. And on to the ninth hole. Well, I think this one's going to find the fairway. I should probably be liking that. 5 feet to go here. For the birdie. Yeah, let's see what the 10th has in store. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. Okay, and from 150 yards out. Going with the 9-iron here. And she's on the green. It's about 6 feet to go here. For birdie. And moving on to the 11th hole. And some serious power involved in a drive like this. And she's got to like that shot. Going with the 9-iron. And she's on the dance floor. And this for the birdie. And that one will drop. Okay, moving on to 12. She made a fine shot there. And it's about a 105-yard shot to the pin. This one's looking good, folks. All right, she's on the green now. And this putt is for birdie. And finishing the hole, solid putt. Setting up for the par 3 hole. And here's the 6-iron. And she will be on the green. This one's about a 7-footer. Ooh, that was very close. Just didn't drop. And for the par. And the putt will drop. And they are sitting at 7 under par for the event. And setting up now on the 14th tee. Just a magnificent display of power here. And about a 110 to the pin from here. One's looking pretty good. And with that, she is on the green.
This putt's for birdie.
And a decent putt.
And moving on to the 15th hole.
Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And about 120 yards out from here. And this one's heading towards the green. And she's on the green.
This one's about 6 feet away.
Goes in with a bird. And she's getting quite a few birdies on the scorecard today. Well, that looks like a 5 iron. This one's heading for the green.
Looking like 9 feet to the cup.
One will go for birdie.
And now setting up for the par four.
This one's looking pretty good so far.
From 130 yards out.
And she made a good shot there.
And this is for birdie.
And finishing this one with a good putt. Okay, currently sitting at 11 under after that hole.
Teeing it up here on the 18th.
Just absolutely pounded this drive.
From 145 yards out. And I think this shot might have a bit too much club.
Drop the birdie.